since January 2018. I'm currently a junior at St. John's College in Annapolis, Maryland. The thing I love most about MFA is the community that lifts it up. Whether it's volunteers, the board, the staff, Joanne, our executive director, or even just the casual conversations I have with artists as they pick up or drop off their work, it just makes everything so much better. Every role matters. Thank you so much, MFA.